Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog. Saturday, it's my off, so it's time to pasyal with Kanguso. So we're going to National Museum of Qatar, so come on and join us, let's explore it. See you there. The weather is fair, it's sunny day, but good weather, so come on, let's go. We are ready to depart, so we are heading right now at NMOQ, in short, National Museum of Qatar. So National Museum of Qatar is a living experience that shares the unique journey of Qatar through time with my travel buddy, Kanguso. Guys, join us and explore the beauty of Doha, Qatar. Thank you and see you there. Hello guys, finally we arrive at the National Museum of Qatar. So we are here at the parking, let's go some walk. Itay kami ng golf cart para doon. This is the first ticket issue.
Ticket na wala is.
Ticket issue. Thank you.
5,000 years ago. So flourishing civilization starting in Mesopotamia, and in this peninsula, few people, like probably semi-nomadic or just nomadic hunter-gatherers, but they heard that other people had some wealth, so they could exchange probably fish with pottery and things like that. You understand? This is how it works.
Thank you.
Hello mga anguso. So yan ang ating end of National Museum tour. So I hope you enjoy and you learn something about Qatar, the heritage of Qatar, the just hit like, subscribe and share my YouTube so you will enjoy the video. So peace out. So ayan mga anguso, masyadong ang humid ngayon, hapon, and we're going out now. It's done, it's finished. So we'll go back to the parking area or lunch pool. So let's go home. Peace out.